Now, he's India's first 3D printed robot, Manav. It is made by an Indian and designed completely in India. 2 feet in height, the robot can talk, walk, dance, do push-ups, do exercise. It is designed like a human baby. The robot was made in just 2 weeks' time. According to its makers, the main aim of their project is to give robotic researchers across the globe access to an affordable platform to research on.
Everything of this robot is completely made in India, and it's first robot that has been completely 3D printed. It has 2 cameras over its eyes, and it can actually hear from both the directions, so it can actually locate where the sound is coming from, and it can actually react to it. So it is a complete robotics platform to research on. So the problem right now is that the robots are very expensive, right? And because of that, universities and the colleges, they are not able to afford this robot. Now we are launching Manav, and very soon it will be commercially available.